Ordinary men and women doing extraordinary deeds. Whispers of prayers echoing through City Hall from early dawn to the setting sun. Poverty being eliminated and dignity being restored to impoverished communities. This is the story of Paranaque City, a city dedicated to God. It is the story of one city that has impacted a nation. Paranaque experienced a major breakthrough when the city mayor boldly declared his city a city dedicated to God.
The pastors of Paranaque, they come here every morning, 8 o'clock, for the last 6 years. And they've been praying for the city, for me, for the department heads.
Acknowledging the need for great discernment in his position of leadership in government, this mayor created a unique position in his administration, that of spiritual development consultant. As transformation started taking root, word soon spread that City Hall was not only the place to pay taxes, but also to receive prayer for financial issues and even physical healing.
Then when we learned about transformation of Ed Silvoso, that now changed our paradigm, that it's not enough as a church, as a person, as a pastor, to bring the gospel and bring them to the salvation, but bring an effect of the gospel to their life here on earth as it is in heaven.
We believe that unless God will be in the heart of every police officer, we will never see a genuine change in the police. That's why our battle cry is, God in every cop. And right now, I believe we have more than 90,000 police have undergone this purpose-driven life seminar. That's why in the development of the spiritual dimension of the police, I use normally the purpose-driven police.
Believing in the spiritual authority given to gatekeepers, Ed and Ruth Silvoso were eager to release a blessing and to pray with national leaders. Building God's kingdom on earth as it is in heaven. This is our mandate, and Paranaque City is leading the way. Nation transformation includes praying for the sick in their homes and in City Hall. It is about bringing good news to those who are rich and those bound by poverty. It is about taking care of our environment and praying for those in authority. It is about leaving a Christ legacy in your nation. It is about going into all the world.